deceitful rejection. Too soon for such a reaction, not given room for my expressions. Words misled thee, no direction, no consequences. You thought with your conclusions and actions louder than my words. You had no right. Misconception, the fruit you attained from my expressions and zeal to become more than just a girl with foreign ideas. Yes, I get the idea. No need to rub it in, my dear. We have come to the crossroads thus far for us to lead our own thoughts. I swear, I dare, I stare, I admire anything to buy a minute of your time. My heart bleeds, not because you were a savior from another storm, but because you were the redemption I sought in the truth. Because I swear, I dare, I stare, I admire anything to buy just a minute of your time. But I guess it's time to cut short. With no hope of incubation, this thing, my ambition for us was stronger than I believed. I swear, I dare, I stare, I admire no more this pain I thought could be happiness someday. Bye-bye, Paris Monster.